Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable the reduce white point feature on iPhone in iOS. This feature further reduces the brightness of the white or bright colors on your screen. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on reduce white point, open the settings app and then scroll down and select accessibility from the list. Within here, choose display and text size and then scroll down again and look for the option called reduce white point. Turn this on with the toggle switch and the brightness should already be lower, but you can adjust this further with the slider to increase or decrease the impact of this feature. That's how to enable the reduce white point feature on iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.